Hello friends, welcome to Electronic Circuit Hub. So today I'm gonna show you about how to generate the bill of material in LTSpice, how to generate BOM in LTSpice, and how to copy BOM from LTSpice. So for this circuit, I'll straight away show you how will you generate bill of material in LTSpice. Okay, so to generate the bill of material in LTSpice, you have to go here, this is view, and click on it, and now you can scroll down and you can see here the bill of material. So you have to tick this box, show on schematic. Okay, now you can see down here the bill of material is generated. Can you see, guys? Okay, now you can see here the bill of materials are generated. Okay, you can see the different values, C1, manufacturer, part number and description, L1, M1, MOSFET and Q1 transistor, and for R1, R2, R3, R4, these are the generic components. They have given the register value, tolerance and the power dissipation. Okay, now I'm going to show you about how to copy the BOM from LTSpice. So again, view and go bill of materials and paste to clipboard. So I copied the BOM from there and I will paste here in a notepad. Okay, and so hope guys you have understood now how will you generate the bill of material in LTSpice.